Okay, this is a CyberPower Xtreme PC, and it has two fans on the side here. If you take the cover off, you could see them there. And initially when you get the machine, the fans are blowing the air out. So there's air going out here, there's air going out the back, and there's no intakes of air coming into the system. So online, there's this debate about whether you should flip these fans or not. I'm going to show you just how to flip the fan. You could determine on your own if it helps. Basically, all you're going to need is a Phillips screwdriver. You take this side panel off, and you might want to take the glass side on the other off. You might need some help getting these fans out. I didn't. But basically, all you need to do is, I'll do a close-up. Each fan has four screws. There's a screw here, 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 and here for this fan. Basically, you take those screws out, and you could flip the fan around. You might have to mess with this wire a little bit, but it's very easy to flip this fan around. And then you'll have the fan blowing air into the system instead of taking air out. And you do the same for the bottom one. That's all you got to do. Four screws on each fan. You hold the screws off. You flip the fan around. You might have to access the other side of the glass to help position the fans. And then you just put the four screws back in. This wire here is interchangeable. It could either go either direction as far as when you flip it. You'll see when you flip it. That's as easy as it is to reverse the fans on these systems. Basically, you just got to take these side covers off and the four screws and then flip the fan. You may have to loosen up this wire here a little bit, like pull a little bit more out, and then you could always put it back into the zip tie here. But you might have to just loosen it up a little bit. But that's all you got to do. And I have a video showing the results of what I did when I did it. Coming soon. Flipping the fans is just as simple as just flipping it like that. That's all you got to do.